lay pastors, and commissioning for a variety of ministries that do not require particularly theological education or administering the ordinances. Several people have been commissioned for particular kinds of ministries. Are both male and female, generally are couples, elected that way, though some churches say are not necessarily couples. Some now are elected for life and serve for life. Others serve for terms in their churches. The district level, I'll come back to the district level. The general conference level, each year there is a conference that is composed of delegates from the local churches. All of the elders, ordained elders, are members of that conference. Each church selects lay delegates, and then we have a few representatives of the districts as well. From the larger body, I believe. And yet our districts are struggling. Our largest district has 38 churches, and our smallest district has 2 churches. And yet, even the smallest districts try to have as many 80s. The districts, some of the tasks assigned to the districts previously, such as overseeing the pastors within that district and so forth, has now been delegated by the districts to the national level through a national ordination council, which does the final examination before ordination, through the employment of a director of pastoral ministries who works across district lines to assist.
Thank you very much. I think due to the time, we're just going to have the ones in the panel interact privately and let people here in the audience give some very unsubject questions, if you will, because we want to at 10:45.
Thank you. Jacob West will continue to chair the session, and he will introduce the speaker who's responding.
We'll continue on with the next session, and our speaker has been active here in this assembly prior to this morning, but it gives me a great deal of satisfaction and privilege and pleasure to know him. As you already may have known, that Dr. Joseph Schultz in Jerusalem. And so he'll be real busy in retirement. But one of the most important things that I gather, and that is that he said he's going to continue on as part of the Brethren Encyclopedia. So we appreciate him, and I know you do, and you will even more. So let me present to you Dr. Joseph Schultz.
Before I begin the immediate message, I really do want to speak a few items in relation to the Brethren Encyclopedia, and I'll take that privilege. I haven't consulted. First of all, I'm the official treasurer, but really Ron Lutz does all of the work, and I would ask that you give him an applause, an appreciation. He does all the bookkeeping, the treasury, the books, the accounting, everything. So relieve my guilt. And also, you know, we've been planning this for almost two years, and again, the yeoman in this, the one who, after we meet, we go home, and he's left with all the work to do and all the details, and that's Dr. Don Grunbaugh. And he needs an applause of appreciation for all of the detail and all the arrangements which have made this meeting a success. Develop a group dynamic. We each have our unwritten jobs to do. And of course, Don is the erudite scholar, and of course, Bill also is a great editor. And Jacob is the saint who kind of watches over us. And Dale, he's just the greatest secretary. And see, our brother Fred Benedict is so nice. He gives us that sweet, brotherly smile. He says, well, now, it's all the phrases, always the same. Now we'll have to think about that. Some of the ideas don't take very much time to think about. So I appreciate his acceptance of me and our working together.
Very beautiful seal. That is the official seal of Brethren Church, adopted in the 1950s, adapted from Alexander Mack's seal, as I understand it. Very beautiful, handmade, and I'm sure that you want to get a closer look at this. If the labels on the back, by the way, are incorrect, they can be corrected by another label just going over the top of it. My copy was given to me the other night in one of the sessions, but that's probably a bit unfair. It undoubtedly should be received by Dr. Schultz or Dr. Stouffer or Brother Dave Cooksey, and I would be glad to relinquish this to one of them with the proviso that it end up at 524 College Avenue. And if possible, as close to the Brethren Missionary Board offices as can be. I am also going to ask the Brother Don that you...
The question is that members of the Brethren Encyclopedia Board would receive this on behalf of the respective denominations. That would be Fred Benedict, the Old German Baptist Brethren, Bill Horry, for the Church.
Joe Schultz.
Yes, then Dave Baptist.
Thank you.
Dale Ulrich for the Church of the Brother.
You are designated. the last talk?
No.
You have your audio on?
Yeah, okay.
Hey, you weren't the one that was taken back in the corner.
No.
Who was
no.
that from?
It's a Miller someone, a Miller fella from.
He was on a fish going down and see there's no question.
Yeah. Well, he should be getting pretty good stuff.
Well, he said he creased a little here and there, but he didn't know.
Yeah,
well,
I think he's recording all the sessions.
Okay. Yeah.
But I don't, that's it. I think that's it, yeah. Well, in fact, I remember that is his name. Mm-hmm, sure.